Solving part A of this problem, as we all know that del theta is equal to 2 pi and del t. This is the first.